After searching through my browsing history, I found that the first video I ever watched on YouTube is now private, and the second video I ever watched on YouTube is not available. But the third one is still up on YouTube as an unlisted video. Maybe these records are not very special, and maybe these users decided to unlist them or make them private. Whatever. And the fourth one I ever watched is...